Right, now you just permanently damaged my ears. Jesus, bro, turn down the music a little. It's way too loud. Okay, so we all know that all of Topper's videos are fake, but like, bro, come on, you could have at least tried to make it a little more believable. Like, that guy seriously was trying to catch the brick as it was falling in the air, dude. Do you know how much that would have hurt his hand if he caught that brick?